Once an energy model is created in Revit, the model can be submitted for analysis. The analysis is performed on remote servers, so you can continue to work during the analysis process. Open a 3D view containing the geometry of the energy model you would like to analyze. It is a good practice to use design options to control which geometry will be analyzed. The geometry showing in the active view will be what is sent for analysis. Click the Analyze tab and then click Analyze Mass Model to start the analysis run. Name the analysis run so that it can be found in the results screen. A message will be sent to the Revit application when the run is completed. The status of the run can also be viewed in the Results and Compare dialog. In this dialog, submitted and completed runs are displayed. Select a completed run to review the information in the analysis. Multiple completed runs can be compared to each other by selecting multiple runs and then using the Compare tool. Entries such as annual fuel use, building life cycle energy costs, and renewable energy potential can be compared across different design options. The analysis reports can also be sent via email, printed, or exported to PDF. Use the analysis tools to review and compare energy performance of multiple design options.